provide food as medicine. We provide medically tailored meals for people who are suffering from life-threatening illnesses. We have an army of over 7,000 volunteers that make it happen.
Delivering meals to people who are sick is really, really important for the community.
The staff has doubled. The needs of the essential clients that have been a part of Open Arms for years continue to grow and grow.
We can't make much more food here. We for sure can't store any more food here. We've reached capacity.
We don't like the word no. We like the word yes. We want to serve more. And that's a part of what this capital campaign is about. We can't end food insecurity alone.
Help us open our arms wider to those in need.